Okay, so this is the so-called Daoyin technique. So in the spring there, we see several, actually more than 40 of them. Archaeologists have only discovered them from the 2,000-year-old Han Dynasty crater.
Thank you. 摇 Canada One Family Network, COFN, is it Ontario registered nonprofit organization devoted to promoting traditional Chinese culture in many, many aspects, especially the material culture of China. They are devoted to raising the standards of awareness and respectability of the performing arts and artists of East Asian traditional ancient and cultural artists. Their acceptance by the community and neighborhoods in Canada and Toronto have been widely acknowledged.